everybody. Victoria here with Off Leash Canine Springfield. This week we have Peter. Peter came to me after doing a couple lessons. He really struggled with some dominance issues and nibbling when he got frustrated. He overall is a great pup. He just has a lot of issues with fighting the commands. So let's go ahead and see what he knows. Peter, come. Good boy. Peter, sit. Sit. Peter, down. 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 Peter, place. 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 Peter, come. Come. So as you can see, he kind of just does whatever he wants. He occasionally listens and does it, but not fully and all the way. So let's go ahead and get into his transformation video.